New at 5, a new tool to help fight Chicago's carjacking crisis. This year alone, 367 people have been carjacked in the city. Late this afternoon, police revealed a new website to track carjackings, help drivers avoid being targeted.
The site that is accessible from the department's homepage also has prevention tips and printable flyers in four languages, including English, Spanish, Polish, and Chinese.
Website features booking photos of carjacking suspects. It also has prevention tips and advice for what to do if you become a victim.